welcome back to another video. This is set 24 to Gawler Central. A diesel train to Gawler now. This is one of the stupidest things of the new electrification project. Gawler Line reopened after 2 years of closure for electrification in June 2022. And now after reopening, they still use diesel trains on the Adelaide to Gawler instead of Gawler Central during peak hours because they still don't have enough electric trains in the fleet to operate fully electric. So it's just a diesel train on a fully electrified line. Very silly. Now, the next stop is North Adelaide, which is the least served station on the entire network. On weekends and public holidays, all trains skip North Adelaide, they don't even stop there. And on weekdays, it only stops there about 8 to 10 times a day. So this is one of those services which stops there. Don't know why it's so scarce when it's the first stop out of the city. But that's just how it is. So it's cool now that we're getting off there and we're gonna see the diesel train depart from North Adelaide Railway Station. I mean, it's probably just because Bowden Station on the Outer Harbour and Branch Lines is like right next to it, just 200 meters away. So I can just go there instead. There's not really a point of stopping, except in peak hours when it's very busy. Adelaide station, serviced very rarely. I mean, it's quite a lot in peak hour, but in the middle of the day there's no trains from 9 a.m. till 1 p.m. just nothing. And this is the only station that we didn't stop at when I did the Gawler Line full journey, apart from Gawler Racecourse. An electric train there. Because Gawler Racecourse is race days only, but Yeah, so here we are. We'll take a quick look at this station. Oh, what a step! We have to go to the level crossing. Wait, there's even a sign here, look. In the event of a Gawler Red Line closure or network outage, go to Bowden. Or just every day when there's no service, just go to Bowden. Anyway, here goes the train. It's a three car, which not very common to have a three car, only three car work. 1 3,000 class and 2 3,100 classes are coupled together to form a three-car train. One stop out of the city and it's already a complete hot station, almost nothing here. Anyway, let's go and take a look at what North Adelaide is, but I'll stop this filming here.
Islington. is Mawson Interchange. today.
Next stop is more latter.
warmer. next stop is Tamworthy.
Gawler Central Railway Station, the terminus of the Gawler Line. You can see the train in the mirror there. We've travelled the entire line. This is the longest line in Adelaide by time and distance. It takes an hour if it stops at all stations, including North Adelaide, which is extremely rarely served, not even on weekends at all. I don't know why, maybe because it's so close to Bowden Station and it's pretty far from the actual North Adelaide suburb. So on weekdays there's a lot of skipping patterns for the Gawler line. Some services terminated Gawler itself, not Gawler Central, because the line onwards from like the station before Gawler Central, I mean Gawler, is just single line. So this line was closed for over 2 years to be electrified. It only reopened in June 2022, finally with electric trains. You can see all the electric wiring. We still don't have enough trains for it to be fully electric yet, I believe. There's still some diesel trains running, but mostly it's electric, especially on weekends when they don't need many, because it's still a half-hour frequency. Every second train on weekends, so once an hour, runs express from the city to, actually I don't know, I'll put it on the screen, some station. It skips the first few, but then all the rest, it all stops, except none of them stop at North Adelaide, and of course none of them stop at Gawler Racecourse, because that's a special event station. So Gawler is not even in the metropolitan area, it's actually just a random town. Yeah, a random town out of Adelaide. It's a very weird line. It has four stations within Gawler. Gawler Racecourse, Gawler, Gawler Oval, and Gawler Central. So it basically acts as a local train service for the area. And yeah, this is it. This is Gawler Central Station. It's a one platform terminus to Adelaide. Here's the whole list of stations. Gawler itself is a much bigger station than this, and in peak a lot of services terminate there. The trains used to continue far beyond this towards the Barossa Valley, but now there's a buffer here and you can't continue, and there's no gates there anyway. Coal stirring South Australian since 1932. Anyway, we'll take a picture. To quickly get back on, and we'll head out now. Thanks for watching the video. I'll just take a quick shot of Gawler when we pass through it, Gawler itself, because it's a much bigger and more heritage station. And this is Gawler station, as you can see, much more heritage station. Trains stop on platform 3 here most of the time in both directions, but in peak hours on weekdays trains can terminate at platforms 1 and 2 over there, which are not sheltered. Anyway, we're already leaving now. I can't take a look around, we don't have much time. But that's Gawler right there.
The next stop is Evanston.
This is St Kilda Adventure Playground, a rather deserted suburb of Adelaide with no public transport except this random tram heritage service. Cool playground though, right next to the beach, so let me check it out here. Anyway, that was just a heritage tram ride. I don't know where this track keeps going to. It stops pretty soon from the tram museum here.
Not my back, that's all.